No student in California should face discrimination. Let's teach tolerance to our children early on to provide a foundation of respect and acceptance that will last a lifetime. This is Eric Hines, president of the California Teachers Association. Let's encourage children to be accepting of others regardless of race, gender, religion, or sexual identification. Together, we can create a future where all are welcomed.
A message from the California Teachers Association.